2.5 years, and he's from Oxford as well, so he's a nice local boy. And Emma, what's his name go by?
It's Austine, but he's also competed across the UK amongst lots of professional dancers, so we're expecting big things from him. It's the lovely Austine! Woo!